Hey, so welcome to the Mike Z Gamer channel. So yeah, we're going to be doing a 1986 Porsche 911. I'm going to show you guys this car, and we're just going to do a walk around video of it, as promised. So as we walk up to the car itself, you can see the back of it. It's got the very wide body to it. See the fender flares. It's very dirty right now because it's been sitting in this garage. But we can walk up to the back and you can just see that wide stance it has. This is the turbo wide steel body kit. As you can see underneath the engine bay, engine is in the back, so it's a rear engine. Vehicle is a 3.2 six cylinder. It is fairly stock, other than a intake filter added. Other than that, everything else is stock, original on the car. It does have some kind of a performance exhaust on the vehicle. If we can just look underneath it. It's got some like performance exhaust under here, which makes it into a dual exhaust. But I believe we're gonna turn this into, we're gonna put a turbo exhaust on here with some fabrication work done. So it's gonna be more like the turbo car. Moving into the interior, you can see here it has the stock steering wheel. It has the stock shifter. Blaupunkt was a very famous radio slash tape back in the day, so it's got the period correct Blaupunkt radio with the original speaker covers, Porsche OEM speaker covers, original seats from Porsche. Look how cool they look. These are actually electrical as well. Electrical seats in the 80s. Pretty cool. Look at the back. Not many people get to see the back of a Porsche 911. Look at that. Speakers in the back, flush mounted to the shelf. The rear seats right here, very small in the back. This for four passengers. You can see these large vents right here, people. These large vents are actually for the slant nose version, wide body turbo. This isn't from a 930 turbo, this is from the slant nose, wide body rear. So it's pretty sweet. All right, then moving on to the front. So here we have the gas cap, the original one. These wheels are actually from a 90s Porsche. They're not from a 80s Porsche, so they're not period correct. So they would probably need switching out. Again, in the back, you can see it's got the cross-drilled rotors, which come with the turbo cars. And that's same for the front, cross-drilled rotors, which come with the turbo brake system. This car has the turbo suspension on here too. That's why it's a little bit lower and a little bit more firmer. See, it sits a little bit lower right now. It is not for sale. No, this vehicle is mine. Probably gonna be mine for quite some time. Unless I wanted to sell it to get a 930 actual turbo Porsche 911, which is a 930. It's the only way I would sell this thing, is to upgrade it. Now what's next we're gonna do is we're gonna be taking off
this exhaust. We're gonna be taking it off and we're gonna be having it turned down. And then this exhaust is gonna come off as well. And we're gonna have the turbo exhaust muffler, dual muffler coming out the side pipes here for that little gap you can see. We're gonna have the two pipes right here. And then this rear valance here is gonna get replaced with a brand new one because there is some under chassis damage you can see here, and I don't like that. So that we have a brand new part. Let me show you guys. So we ordered this. It took a little bit of time because there was a back order, but this is the rear valance for the turbo. You can see it's got scuffs in it, brand new, but it's a brand new part from Porsche. See Porsche right there, brand new part. It's gonna have to get painted and you know, color matched. This car is Guards Red, which is one of the most beautiful Porsche colors, other than there's a Marina Blue or something. It's some kind of, just close that, boom. And then for the hood, simply just, there you go. Pop that down like that. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. And then you're probably wondering why I have these wiper blades up. Like when you dry store something, it's best to have it up so it doesn't cause like any wear on the blades themselves, but also put marks on the window from over time. So when you store a car, best to have these up, all your wiper blades up, off the glass. Yup. Yeah, just taking a look at it. All right, people, appreciate you guys showing up to the video to check out the Porsche 911. Listen to that door. The most notorious thing about this car is when you close the door, listen. It's got that solid steel metal sound, you know? It's really cool. Yeah, steel body this car is. It's got a steel body. I think we need to do some adjustments on the hood, because it's a little popped up and it needs to be adjusted correctly.